Well, hello there, everyone. My name is Dario, and welcome back to Dakar 18. We are at stage 10. Salta to Belén. Salta, salta conmigo. 706 kilometers, but we have a neutralization. Departure 6 in the morning, as always. And surface, we have everything you can get. Sand, soil, stones, vegetation, etc. The briefing says the Dakar has covered pretty much all of this region, but the dunes that the races will have to ride on the vast sandy plateau during the first part of the day are a new addition. Along the way, they will cross the path of the assistance vehicles on their way to Belén, and for the first time, this will be allowed to intervene during the special stage. But beware, time is ticking. At any rate, this is a navigation contest that will be decided in the river crossings at the end of the special stage. I'm not sure what this means. So you can repair on the road now, or I have no idea. I'm looking at the road map. If we see in the middle here, there's 72 waypoints on the first special, 237 kilometers, and then we have like 121 waypoints. That really tricky, actually. On the right-hand side, you can see the road. We are gonna be going in and out of and some navigation. Now it's not all pista. We have to follow a cap, cap 23, cap 287, etc. Some DNT. That's dune, right? DNT. I don't know where to look. Elements. No, not elements. Terrain would be right. Specificities. Mountain, sand, ratatatata. What the heck? Where is it? DNT. That's dunes, I guess. Excuse me. Yes. Here. Specificities. Pardon me. It has two columns, right? You can see mountain, sand, rock. On the next column on the right, sand pit, camber, drop. If we go down, there's DN dune. DNT is a small dune. So those are small dunes. Danger 2. Oh. So we have some navigation elements. A lot of rios in and out. Twisting by the pool. More or less visible, more or less visible, follow traces. Okay, let's see how we do. A lot of real. And the second, after the neutralization, is all in and out of rios. Let me see if I can get it. 70 something waypoints, right? Yeah, 72. You start in the rio. Rio of track. Out of the rio and in again. Out and in again. Okay, I'm recording this back to back with the stage 9 because I feel superhuman today. No, actually the stage 9 wasn't very long, and since otherwise if I wait, I don't know, a week, 10 days, my girls are gonna be on holiday, I don't know when I'm gonna be able to record. And let me repair this. Alright, I'm ready to race. Then I forget the symbols, etc. And like the beginning of stage 9, that I was crashing all over the place. And look at the news! No rain! Finally! I didn't remember what this game was without rain. We had a big thunderstorm on stage 9. Okay, let's concentrate. Now we'll crash against a tree. 009, that's here. We go straight. Okay, nice. Okay. 286, there's a vegetation, we keep to the left. Here, okay. Keep to the left. 4:32, we start. Off-pista, follow traces. Here. Cap 290. 1179 to the right. So these traces, I guess, are from the assistance vehicles that they mentioned. So it's not really following the cap, it's just following the traces as well. Okay. 11, so no, still 2 kilometers. Be careful. We're almost there. Okay, 23 cap here. To 17:03. So it's not that much navigation. It's follow, still is follow traces here. It's alright. 17:03 to the left. We're almost there. Here. 2081. There will be a dune. We have to jump the dune. Danger 2. To be careful. Well, a small dune. So 2081. Right in front of us. What is this? I'm going wrong. 289 cap. Okay. 289 cap. Of course. Look, there are the traces. I don't want to get down on the bike. Please, please, come on. He got stuck too. Follow the yellow marker. 37 cap. Follow the yellow marker to 26.22. I'm being very honest. I just follow the marker on top, taking advantage of the rookie difficulty. 26.22. We have to turn to cap 108. Small dune, yeah. 29.05. Wow! 29.05. There's a big mountain. Going straight to 30.95. Cap 19. I'm afraid here of rocks, like I already ate a few before. 19. Cap 19. Yes. No. Oh, this follow traces, okay. 32.63. to the right. Into the Rio, this riverbed. 35.90, we get a pista to the left. Holy. Gonna throw up the breakfast again. 35.80. We're almost there. Here, this pista. To 4308. And it will be pista. It gives you a cap 320, but it's a pista. On the right hand side, it's a P. It's a main track. 4308. A lovely sunshine day. Lovely sunshine day. Lovely sunny day. I don't know what I'm talking. Okay, keep it straight. Have 322. 4393, keep forward pista. 4480, keep going straight, more or less visible. Vegetation. 4669. Ay. To the left. Here. Straight. This pista. 48, 36. We cross a pista, we follow this. 50, 21, and we get into a Rio. 50, 21, we're almost there. Where are you? Here we are. Is this one right? Yes. 54 kilometers, we turn right. I thought I turned it wrong. This is left and the next one is right. 5401. Follow traces. This one. Okay, all the way to 61 kilometers. More or less visible, we will turn to the left. Okay. I can speed a little. Must be so cool to ride on these riverbeds. The ones without rocks, of course. One, 24 here. 63.41, we keep to the left, still Rio. 63.41 here, to the left. 64.46, Rio, to the right. Okay. 67, we quit Rio. Oh. Come on, liar. To the left. To the right. 69.01. We keep to the right to here. And 69.71 to the left. Here. 70.71. What is that? Rio. Okay, to 7505. We'll keep going straight on the Rio. Seventy six twenty one. CAP 121. Yeah. See the I just follow the yellow marker now, but the yellow marker wasn't updating as fast as it should. 121 CAP to 79.63, and we have to turn to CAP 190. 79.63. CAP 196 2 kilometers. Oh, we keep going straight. Yes. 83.10. We get into a Rio. This Rio. 88.50. We quit Rio. And follow CAP 142. One forty two, so straight 242 Rio, this Rio. All the way to 95.86. We follow Rio to the right. Full throttle. 95.86 to the right. Here. Wow, 106. We have 11 kilometers full throttle. We will keep on the Rio to the right. Follow CAP. Here's where we can gain a lot of time because the AI riders, they don't go very fast, at least in rookie. So the areas where you can go full throttle, really you gain a lot of time on them. 106. Here, 170. This is follow CAP. One oh nine fifteen. We quit Rio. 269. 111.38. We get CAP 273. More or less visible. It was that we get into a pista. This pista. Yes. 112.31. Here. All the way to 117.43. We'll have to turn to our left, CAP 66. 117. Here we are, 66 cup. 66. Hey, too much. 66. Is where you can really get lost. 126 kilometers, we will get into a track, I guess, a main track or a pista. 101 more or less visible to the right. 126. I hope there are no rocks here behind this vegetation. Oh, this one, excellent. 128.84 off pista. Cap 142.84. We're almost there. 142. Way too much. Okay, and we follow to 130, 27 we go, we cross a pista, 133, 138 cap, speed zone. Okay, just follow this, 2 kilometers. Kilometer. This is a. Hey! What the heck? What? Auto driving, okay. Well, we're not lost, at least. We are more or less in time with Sam Sunderland. I see he's 30 seconds less, but yeah, right behind us. We are keeping same time. Take a quick drink of water. I can't change the camera here. Ah, I would like to see around, see if I could see him behind me. Not possible. I guess we have to get our time card stamped in here, yeah. Hello everyone, hola, ¿cómo estáis? Yeah. Then I can't move to see the next roadmap. We have to keep following cap 194, which is this. Go! 138, we turn left. Cap 107. 107. There we are, too much. There we are. 142, 4 kilometers. At this riverbed. 149.09. 49.09. We will quit the Rio to cap 138. Sorry, I don't have time to look at the roadbook. Actually, I want to see. It's more or less visible. Of course, more or less visible with all these twists. I can't look at it. Ay. I'm gonna look to the motorbike roadbook actually. Maybe it's easier. This is more or less visible with Rio. Here it is. 138. Much. Oh, this is just follow this pista. Yeah, follow traces. Okay, to 157. More or less visible. Danger 2 to the left. Follow traces. So it's another pista like this at 157. We can go full throttle now. 120 kilometers per hour. Look at those mountains right in front of us. So cool. Never been to Argentina. Love to. 157.87. Where are you? Here. Okay, we go all the way to 162.70, where we will be joining a Rio. For all of you that you might be joining on this video, haven't seen before, I'm playing with keyboard. There's the river. All the way to 173, but this river is a lot of vegetation, easy to go out of it by mistake. 173.68. Follow Rio to the right. Where the heck is this? No. This is a pista. I need to follow down there. That's it. Holy. Playing with keyboard and I'm right-handed, but you know, play with the left hand, the WASD, W-A-S-D. I don't know what would you play. I mean, riding cars, yes, with a wheel, but with moto, what would you use? A joystick, maybe. I already got used to play with keyboard. I don't have space to put a steering wheel and pedals and all that. I did have one, I gave it away. I don't have space and my girls would be playing with it all the time. 173.68, we're almost there. Okay, I did some more mileage, so it has to be behind this. No. Here. Stop in the mud. Okay. Follow Rio. You have a lot of rios in Argentina, for sure. 177.8. We keep going straight through pistas. And we will keep going on the Rio, so follow the Rio. follow this trio. That's it. That's gonna be a tricky one. We quit the riverbed and follow pista. Okay, 182.34. We're almost there. No, wait. Here. This is the pista. This is not a pista. But it has to be here on the right. Somewhere. This one. Okay. Follow pista. 189.64. We keep going straight. It's strange that they didn't place the. They didn't put in the. How's it called? The diagram in the roadbook, this the line, the electric post, electric lines. So 11 cap, we're okay. 189, we keep going straight. There we are. Now 194, we get into another Rio. We are almost there. Hey, this is the Rio. To 195.96. We will quit Rio to 266. 195.96. We're almost there. Okay. 266 until 199 kilometers. Don't put me rocks in here, please. We get into river, into a Rio. This is a river? Where is the river? This is the river. Oh, this is the river. 202.96. We quit the river, Rio. Cap 276. We cross a Rio. Okay, we cross, so we keep going straight. At 281. There we are. 214.32. And we get into another Rio. 114. Please, no stones, no rocks. Every time I go through this vegetation, I'm afraid of a rock on the other side. Like this. Okay, we are going well. Rio, this Rio. Right. 218. We quitted Rio. We're almost there. Traces, right? Yeah, follow here. It's a pista. 222, more or less visible. 15 cap. I guess it's another track. 22.10 here, yes. Now, off pista. 225, we get out of this pista. Uh, 324. 11 kilometers. Oof. We get into a pista, I think. Up to 86. Wow. 155 kilometers per hour. If we get a rock, look at this. I'm freaking out, really. Yes, pista. Oh, there it is, the end. All right, achievement, careful. Continue. I think we did pretty well. A quick sip of water. Get a little more ready. Okay, Belen, stage 10. Look at all the... how many people! Pardon me. Yeah, we start in the river. Alright. And we are first, because we start first. Means that we did finish first in the previous special. 347, okay, to 349, 24, Rio to the right. 349, 24, it's right here. Be careful with the rocks. 350 to the left. Okay, and we follow Rio. Hola. That was a branch, I guess. To 368. We'll just keep following the Rio. So now we just have to be careful with those branches that we saw they break. And rocks. So I did go full throttle a long time, and I only gained 1 minute with Sam Sunderland. I thought I would get much more advantage. Please don't go breaking my bike. Excuse me. trying to avoid the obstacles. We're not quite there yet. We're almost there, and we will keep following Rio. It's a curve to the right, this one, yes. So, is it? Oh, yeah! No! Merde, merde! Come on, Laia, get into the track there. Yes. To 372 Rio. There's rocks on the left, you have to be careful there. 372. .385. We quit the Rio, we get out. .385 to cap 119, more or less visible, this is off track. .385. We have 10 kilometers, so just for now keep looking at the obstacles. And I, as I said it, I step on something. Hola, that one hurt. I don't know if the moto or the rider. 385.64, 4 kilometers. First 64, we're almost there. I already passed it. Okay, 119. To 390. So it's 4 kilometers. And we turn to cap, to cap 60, 390.78. We arrive so fast. .90.78. Okay, cap the marker there. 400 meters. Cap 60. Too much. 60. Okay. 193. 93. 92. 177 cap. .397 kilometers. 397. We will turn to cap 207. 97.36. We're almost there. Okay. 177. Hey, no. 207. Here we are. 403. Into a river. It felt like there was gonna be a jump. 403, 403.29. Here we are. River to the right. To 404.87. So quick, we get out. 210 kilometers. Please, no rocks. Nice, we have the market here. Into a river here to the right. $4.27. Now we have some mileage here. And let me look to the market, will you? $4.27. Will be. We keep going straight, right? Winding river. No kidding. More or less visible. Cap 269. It's just keep going. Follow river. So I can avoid the things. Well, better hitting these branches than rocks. Even though the rocks don't make any sound here, those branches do. Where's the river? $4.27. We still have a lot. 7 kilometers more. How are we doing on time? Laia 42. Is the second is on 42 also. How many waypoints? I'm in 6. He's on 6. So Israel behind us. Whoa. $4.27. I'm getting closer. $2.69. We just keep going, right? Keep breaking everything. They give us points. So every branch is 10 points. 100 points to get a coffee at the end of the stage. 440 kilometers. Okay, so Sam Sunderland has not reached the waypoint that we just passed yet. Now 440. What is this mod? Recall trip. I don't know what that means. Maybe it means that the waypoint is right in the middle of the mod. We actually have to go through it. I have no idea. Recall trip. Because the line is drawn right, going through the pool of mud. So we have to go through it. Okay, 440. We're almost there, and we will keep going through. This is this. Oh, I see. It was just going through the... Okay, we didn't get lost, that's good. 450... Oh. $450.67, very difficult. We have to get out of the river. At $450.67, we have to get out of the river. There's a tree. So before the tree, we have to turn to the right. Right? Where's the river? Is this? What the heck? I got lost. Damn it. We're coming on this river, right? I don't know where I'm going. Don't tell me I'm gonna have to wait for Sunderland. Okay, you come through this. Where does the river go? So I have the yellow marker is pointing me this way. Shit. Shit, shit. I'm lost. I'm gonna wait for Sam Sunderland actually. Yeah, there it says 287. Where is Sam Sunderland? I'm gonna wait for him. This doesn't look like a river anymore. Right, we came through here. Where are you, Sam? 30 seconds behind. Okay, you come through here. And then there's no river. Ay. Sam, where are you? He passed me already, but I can't see him. Damn it! Did I get lost somewhere? Is it here? Ah, maybe this is the... $450, all the time is screwed up. Oh, damn it! I'm gonna follow the yellow marker because I did more kilometers than I should. So it's gonna be more than 450-67. I got the wrong turn, I hope that's the case. Well, it didn't came my way, so I hope this is the correct no kidding when he said that the time will be determined in the last the last river crossings of the special. Yes. Okay. Now we are good. 462.29. Yeah, I did get a bad turn in there. Holy moly. Well, we're not winning this this stage, but let's hope not to lose much time. Oh yeah, looking at the roadbook. Hey, there he is, Sam. I don't know what you did. You thought I was gonna hit you or something. He just took to the left. Okay, at least we know we are going in the right direction now. Wow. 462.29. Maybe we win the stage. 462. There's a to the right. Okay. No, it just tells you that there's a tight corner. 463. Though we get into a river. Keep left. 463.96. This river. Okay, to the left. Pumba. 465 to the left. Here. Wow. Yeah. Hardly visible. And to the left. 468 to the left again. To the left. Yes! Wow! Did we win? Okay, no penalties, no additional time. And we won! We won! By 3 seconds! Wow, we won by 3 seconds to Joan Barreda. Where is Kevin Benavides? Well, still very far behind now, the Argentinian. Wow, 3 seconds. This is the closest ever for this race. So we still 47 minutes almost. Wow. I love it. So we have stage 11, 12 and 13 because the last one is like a, you know, a champions parade, you could say. Hopefully, I don't know. But anyway, 11, 12, 13, 14, four stages left. We're still in first with not much margin. Wow, I really got very, very lost. And in those rivers, even on rookie, no, you have the yellow marker on top, but it doesn't give you a clue because it follows the twisting of the river, so it's not exactly like if you are in a a pure stage that you have to follow the cap. It gives you the cap and you just follow. But here in those pistas and rivers, it can confuse you, actually. I was really confused. I'm glad that I turned back and followed the other road. Anyway, we're gonna leave it here. Now I'm exhausted. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please give me a thumbs up. If you want to see more content, consider subscribing to the channel. And thank you very much for watching. Please take care, be safe, and I hope to see you soon with the next video. Bye bye for now.